wrote for my dad a long time ago. So this is for my father. It's called Message to Your Spirit.
To go on.